Get down.
Among the thousands, when chaos broke out at a Las Vegas country music festival, several Nebraskans.
We immediately got up, started running for a better spot with hope that would be more cover. But it was very difficult to determine where the gunfire was coming from.
David Limp says he and another friend, both from Omaha, are thankful to be alive. They were at the concert Friday and Sunday.
Jason Aldean left the stage, and that's when everything got really, really serious, for the crowd and for us.
Another Nebraska native who was in Mandalay Bay, horrified to know she was in the same hotel where authorities say the gunman shot from.
The police officers weren't letting anybody into the building, of course. They evacuated everything and they locked us down.
Jeannie Germany says authorities were in her room at 3 a.m. with their guns drawn.
And I sat up in bed and they yelled at me and said, put your hands in the air, don't move, as they went around my room and searched it.
Germany is staying at the hotel to prepare for a data storage convention this week. Meanwhile, Don Weinick from Crete and others in this group just wrapped up a travel agent convention.
We could start hearing gunfire shooting from down the street, and people come running by and telling us to get in the hotel.
This is what it looked like from Weinick's room at the Excalibur Hotel. Weinick says they're grateful to be coming home soon. And Weinick says this is what it looks like this afternoon from his hotel room. You can see it's somber, but still with law enforcement presence. Back to you.
Okay.